Remember, he had one like that last year, remember?
Intended for number 80, John Byrne. Sets up second down and 10 for the Rams.
The kid who caught the interception used to go to Clayton, too. David?
No,
oh, Wesley? He's at Mitchell Sherman. We'll see him in about 3 weeks.
Look at the great shooting. See the buses? Look at the great
shooting. James and the other one. Down the one for the Rams. Brings up third down. Roman's pass is complete. Number 14, Jacob Scott. Gain on the play is good for another preview.
Huh? She texted me. She's with her friends.
Boy, here's a flag in the play.
Black hammer, speared him. 15 yards.
Really?
Holding with the wind.
Yep.
The Rams, first down and 15 yards. First down and 20. There's a flag on that.
Romeo, late hit.
Because he's already outside.
Not me, I need to win.
Alright, I'll take you.
Why is it taking so long? I'm glad we're not in South Johnson has lightning, so they haven't even started yet.
Another first down.
Yeah, but they double a lot sometimes. This might be 30 yards. That rule is stupid. It's not our fault. Their team put the lines there, not ours. Huh?
That's a too bad penalty.
Yeah, there's two penalties on top of each other.
I hope that is, they use that as a learning lesson.
Sure.
Do we know what the two penalties were?
Yeah. Late hits.
Two late hits?
Yeah. Two players went, tackled them over the line. Nice!
He's met in the backfield on number 15, Chase Brockman among others. Sure lost in the play. Brings up the second down and 12 for the Rams.
That's sitting on the comfortable green seats. Oh!